Welcome to the initial reaction of the Chicago Blackhawks and the Philadelphia Flyers. I don't think I've done this initial reaction before. The battle of not only the NBC Sports Regional Sports Channels, but two of the worst teams right now. The battle of Connor Bedard. Seth Jones.
Stopped by Hart.
Slowing things down. Sorry, Chris Vosters, I'm low-key, not repeating Jones after you, but, like, not mimicking you. I cannot think of the damn English. Jonathan Taves.
Caught on the net. And McCabe back.
Jared McCabe.
Looking for Kurashev.
And they shoot. No, it's Philip Kurashev in the 23. I was trying to figure out who it was, but it's Philip Kurashev. Philip Kurashev finds Taylor Radish.
Kurashev.
Philip Kurashev.
McCabe.
Jared McCabe, Seth Jones,
Radish,
Taylor Radish,
Van Riemsdyk,
James Van Riemsdyk.
Up to Frost. Here come the Hawks once
now
again.
There's
Radish,
Taylor Radish, Philip Kurashev. Forgot the name for some goofy reason.
Kershey,
I wish forgetting was never a thing.
Jack Johnson
with the shot.
And Lawton pushes a
Scott Lofton.
In position,
Scott Lofton slams the boards.
Sanheim now, and
a whistle.
After that collision.
Scott Lofton.
He was in a foot race.
There's Tony D'Angelo helping him. Kevin Hayes assisting.
Jack Johnson.
What happened?
Johnson doesn't get it through
the Stanley Cup champ. Just made him fall, and then Scott Lofton just slammed to the boards pretty hard. Look at the impact.
Nothing that Johnson did.
Kind of Jack Johnson's fault.
Looking for a quick two on one.
But at the same time,
strips it away from Patrick Kane, and Kane kind of gave him a look like, what was that? Because they was with a clean 2-on-1, and Kane.
Why are they showing this replay, and why is Patrick Kane about to drop to his left hand?
Sometimes
anywho,
well, you hear footsteps and Domi's just going after a loose puck. He didn't know it was Patrick Kane.
The Blackhawks won the faceoff. Andreas Esplandin, who got his goal robbed by the refs
footsteps
out there.
The
Tony D'Angelo.
There was somebody there, so he automatically go for the puck.
What? Oh boy!
Teasing.
They all collide.
Jason Dickinson, also
a former prospect of the Vancouver Canucks, which, speaking of the Canucks, tomorrow's Avs and Canucks, and I'll probably buy me an energy drink. I'm really thinking about it. Same time, like, even though I hadn't had it in a long time, there's Kevin Hayes. Oh, Kate's. I'm a little scared to drink an energy drink.
The Broad Street Bullies in the 70s, and Connor Murphy delivers a hit to the back and a
ball. Oh yeah, this is the kind of matchup that happened in 2010 when the Chicago Blackhawks won the Stanley Cup in overtime.
Lately, Allison was okay, which is good. Flyers get on the power play. They've had 4 power play goals in the last 4 games.
And the Philadelphia Flyers get a power play. Peter Mrazek, you better be prepared.
So this is a big one here at the tail end of the first period.
Of course, they're playing trash music.
Talked about numerous times this season.
Sick of that song stuck in my head.
This
one song that everyone
hates.
It's a cardinal sin, right? It is, and this is a big point of the hockey.
Tony D'Angelo turns it over. We enter the Denver McNugget minutes ago. Kevin Hayes. Travis Konechny. Tony D'Angelo. Kevin Hayes. We'll slow it.
To D'Angelo.
Tony D'Angelo.
Rush back to Hayes. Farabee.
Travis Konechny. Seth Jones.
Hits the clear with 39 seconds
on the rear side was Owen Tippett.
Jones on that, intercepting the play that
former prospect of, I think, the Florida Panthers or the Buffaloes. Forgive me for forgetting. I really hate forgetting. I wish forgetting was a dream.
And Reese Johnson.
Reese Johnson in the 52. Kevin Hayes will let it slide. I remember that horrible injury of his. James Van Riemsdyk, Scott Lofton, who was okay after that hit.
rather slowly. Frost with a shot tipped.
As Mike Frost goes for the shot, Peter Mrazek, who I heard is the most forgettable goalie, I heard he was the worst goalie as of right now. Caleb Jones, the brother of Seth Jones. Scott Lofton, alternate captain. Jonathan Taves. Now Jack Johnson wins it. And this ends this IR.
2.4 seconds of the period. Good start to the Blackhawks penalty kill.
Somewhat.
And it keeps this a 1-0 game. However, sometimes you gotta tip your cap. That was just a good goal.
I wish I could do the side by side right here on Sportsnet Plus. Go watch both broadcasts.